years or more ago, upon this very sea, there sailed the ship Leviathan, the best there'll ever be. Upon this mighty vessel lived a lowly servant lass. They should have seen the warning signs of what was sure to pass. After a day of grueling work, she could not take no more. The hours in the kitchen and the scrubbing of the floor. She mixed a draught of liquid death with shaky hands so pale. And when they weren't a watching her, she dumped it in the ale.
Ho, 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 the Maid of Leviathan. Ho, 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 the Maid of Leviathan.
The feasting went all day and night, the ale was passed around. But the lonely servant girl was nowhere to be found. They sang and danced most merrily, they ate up all the meat. Morning came, the girl's heart was the only one that beat.
Ho, 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 the Maid of Leviathan. Ho, 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 the Maid of Leviathan.
Now when the seas are just right and the wind begins to blow, you'll see the grand Leviathan and then you surely know. She sails alone upon the night, she hasn't any fear. She sings aloud her morning.